Hey everybody, FHRC Brony once again, and I'm here for one more Forza Motorsport 4 video for you guys until I actually have to edit another video that I haven't done yet on Forza Motorsport 7, and I also got some Forza Motorsport 3 and Motorsport 2 content coming very soon, as you guys can tell from my previous my update about it on my new setup. Oh yeah, by the way, this is my first Forza Motorsport video on Forza Motorsport 4, actually, with this new setup, if you guys followed my recent update on my new setup. Once again, I am sorry for the really bad camera quality and bad camera position. And first of all, I'm on a small desk, and the camera cannot capture my screen well without it falling off the tripod and off my table. And I'm also, I do apologize for my crappy video footage. Like I said before, once Forza Motorsport 4 gets backwards compatible on the Xbox One, which I hope it will be, there will be some high quality video footage of this. As of right now, I am not going to be investing in a capture card, so don't ask me to get one. If you guys are telling me to get one, why don't you guys buy me one instead? Cause I'm just still in school and stuff, you know? Just enjoying my teenage life. I don't even have a job yet. If I did have a job, I won't be getting a capture card if possible. But as of right now, I'm currently unemployed. It's not really a nice thing to say, but I mean, I must tell the truth, you know, you gotta be honest. It's actually a pretty good lap, I must say. Ooh, almost got off the track right there. Pass these Fiats, man. Pass these Fiats. That was my first hit. I cracked over my torso. Squeeze, man! Oh my goodness, that was crazy. One more Fiat. Yes! 68. Wow, 10 cars past my target score. Not too bad. Thank you. And as always, like I said before, I mean, I don't have the money to buy a capture card. But since Forza Motorsport 4 will be backwards compatible soon, hopefully, I'll be promising you guys I'll be making the high quality videos. So just stay tight, hold on there, and it will come eventually.